Jaron Pridgen is charged for the murders. 5 children and 1 man killed.